I never got to play the role of the big brother, to be there for my mother, or the older sibling, all that stuff. I never got to partake in.
I look back on my life and I didn't have any memories other than prison memories.
For the most part, things in prison stay stagnant. And then to have this picture of my brothers and sisters as children, and then to meet them as middle-aged adults,
that brings home more than anything how much I missed.